Welcome to day four of our spring business cleanup challenge. Yesterday, we were cleaning up any money that is going out of our account, out of cash, or out of credit cards, and to see if there's anything that we either owe or that we are paying for that we shouldn't. Maybe any subscriptions that you no longer use, maybe for any service or product, or any bank charges that you were not supposed to be charged for. Look it up. If you've done it, congratulations. Do the petting things. You've done well. Today's challenge. The hint again in the scarf. There's a butterfly. What do butterflies do? They collect nectar. What do business owners do? Hopefully, they don't collect dust by not doing anything, but they collect money. So today's challenge is to look at anyone that owes you money, if you've sent all your invoices, and how much money you're making this month.